Hello and welcome to another new series. Today we are going to be doing Arena Single Player Pirate Swarm using the Aegis Sabre with its original loadout. Now I will be overclocking the lasers to make them more powerful, and I'll be leaving the power management at 33% for weapons, cooling, shields. Now I'm not going to be talking for the battle, so I hope you enjoy the fight, and there may be some edits to make the videos flow a little bit more smoothly. So let's begin, shall we?
Swarm initiated.
Good kill.
Proximity alert.
Have fun with that.
Good kill. Target down.
Hostile down.
Target eliminated.
Hostile down.
Target down.
Enemy down.
Good kill.
Gotcha.
Target
Enemy down. Enemy down. Target down. Target down. Target eliminated.
Hostile down. Hostile down.
Target down.
Eat this.
Good kill.
Enemy down.
Hostile down.
Target down. Target down. Down.
Hostile down.
So I don't know why, but at the end of that, my controls locked up and I couldn't turn away, so that's why I crashed into the ship. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. And if you're thinking of joining the game, you can use my referral code down in the description and you'll start up with 5,000 credits. Thank you. I'll see you next time. Bye bye now.